Hi guys, welcome to my channel Crochet Flower. Today I will make crochet flower. Let's start. I will make 5 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then slip stitch in the first one. Row 1, I will make 4 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I will make 2 triple crochet. 1, 2, then I will make 4 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, then slip stitch in the circle. I will repeat the steps to make 5 people. Then make 4, 2, 3, 4. Then make 2 triple crochet. 1, 2. Then make 4 chain. Then slip stitch in the circle. 3 paper. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 2 triple crochet. One, two, three, four, then slip stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 triple crochet. 4 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, then slip stitch. I make 4 beaver. I need 1 beaver to finish the flower. Make 4 chain and 2 treble crochet. Then make 4, 2, 3, 4 chain, slip stitch. I finished the flower, then cut the yarn. I hope like it.